picked this up at the flea market for $15. Let's check it out. Welcome back to Game Over. And I've been playing games and collecting games ever since I was a kid. So therefore, I decided to start this channel up. So if you like my videos, smash that like button and subscribe. So without further ado, let's start the video. Welcome back to Game Over. And I got another product for you guys. And this is for the Nintendo Switch. It's a Switch. It's bundled with a, look like a controller holder and a pouch. So I thought that was pretty good. Can't beat that for $15. It's for the Switch Plus Switch Grip Pro. Switch Grip Pro, okay. And it's by Satisfy. Satisfy, I never heard of these guys. But let's check out the box. Okay, so on the side, it's got some other playing. That's kind of cool. Look like they did a good job at designing the box. Oh, look like it comes with a holder for games and everything, and looks pretty good. I think it comes with a earpiece. Is that an earpiece? Yeah. No, that's a charging cable. That's a cool looking charging cable. Okay, so let's unbox this bad boy. It looked like, since it came from the flea market, it's already been opened. And I'm hoping everything's still inside. And, ooh, it looks like, well, it just comes in a big pouch here. Wow. Satisfy. Never second best. Alright, whoa, look like it has not been opened. Oh, I could be wrong. Alright, cool. That is a cool looking pouch. That really is. Kind of on the thick side. Alright, let's unzip it. Let's see what we have. Alright, ooh. That's a really cool looking pouch. It looks like we got some pads up in here. Oh, you can, wow, that's really cool. Look like this is a charging cable inside here. That's a cool looking charging cable. Sweet. All right, and wow, that holds down on it. Look at this. Whoa. That looks really cool. Look like it comes with some kind of controller grips here. That's cool. Okay, and this is the star of the show right here. I'm really looking forward to check this thing out to see how it works. Okay, so I got my Switch here. So let's put it on and see how it looks. All right, let me just go to home screen. Looks like it just slides up in here. Okay, yeah. It just slides right in this bad boy. Cool. Okay, that looks really neat, but let's see how it plays in my hand. It feels good. It feels like a wide controller here. But let's play some Bulletstorm. So it feels really cool. It feels a little bit heavier, but yeah, it feels really good in my hand. I love the way it looks. It looks nice. Alright, so let's play. Next to jump down. Alright, so let's see here. I would play. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Oh my god, I forgot it. Oh my god, I forgot how to play this game. I gotta get out of here. Oh shoot. Oh my god. I forgot what level I was on here. That was horrible. So I don't know if this is a good game to play on this, but because I forgot. Alright, this is gonna suck. I'm supposed to get away or something? Where the heck is this guy at? Anyway, it feels good. Let me pick up this gun. X. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Take it. I'm going to shoot him off the building. Oh. Shoot off, get off. Sweet. Well, I feel like I'm a giant. What's going on here? Can I go around this guy? Just gonna walk up to me. Oh. I'm out of bullets. Oh, I forgot how to play this game. Oh man, I forgot how to play this game. Anyway, it plays really, really well. Feels good in my hand. Yeah, I like it for $15. You cannot beat that at all. Let's go back to home screen. Yeah, okay, so I got this at the flea market for $15. And it comes with a pouch. A nice looking pouch. That's really cool. Alright guys, thanks for watching and game over.